The stage is set for the 5th Eastern Economic Forum to be hosted by Russian President Vladimir Putin here in Vladivostok in Russia tomorrow. The Prime Minister Narendra Modi will be attending the event. He as the chief guest, he will be arriving here tomorrow morning. He will be here for 2 days, during which he will also have bilateral meeting with the Russian president. Ahead of his arrival, huge hoardings carrying his picture and the message of Invest India have appeared at the venue in Vladivostok, which is in Russia's Far East. It's a major city in Russia's Far East, which is very rich in energy and hydrocarbons and petroleum products. You can see behind me such a hoarding carrying the Prime Minister and Prime Minister's photograph, along with Make in India lion, and also a message India in Russia Far East. So he will be addressing a plenary session tomorrow evening local time, and we are expecting that India is going to announce some investments in Russia Far East. So overall, we are hoping that it will be a very fruitful and productive visit of the Prime Minister. This is Ajay Kohl reporting for INS from Vladivostok.